So I just volunteered. I said, I'll do it. I'll play bass. I'm really glad I made the switch. I'm really enjoying playing bass. And besides, Ace plays all the good solos anyway. So, but yeah, I'm really having a good time. It's a good, fun band to be in. And so fast forward, or I guess rewind to 2017. Again, Christopher called me to be part of Accept's show at Wacken. Wacken is the biggest metal festival in the world. It's in northern Germany. It's like 90,000 people from all over the world come to sing. It's every metal band imaginable. A lot of logos you can't read. And I said, sure, I'll do it. What the part I was in was this 30-minute segment. They headlined one night at Wacken, and it was a big two-hour Accept extravaganza, big deal. And so my 30-second segment was with Wolf Hoffman's Headbanger Symphony. Wolf's the founding guitar player. And he recorded a classical record a few years prior to that, where he took classical pieces and arranged them along with his arrangers, Milo Mafali, Italian. He's amazing. So they arranged all these classical pieces for a metal band, like a four-piece metal band, and a full symphony, brass and strings, 80-piece. And but they put riffs in it, metal drums, and Wolf, kind of what he did, he made the lead guitar, electric guitar, a solo classical instrument. So instead of like a flute or a violin, you have Wolf playing the lines on electric. It was great. So that was my first show, and what I thought was my last show with Accept was that. So then, earlier 2019 in the spring, Wolf calls me and says, we're going to take the symphony show and take it across Europe, in Eastern Europe, the Symphonic Terror Tour. And with an orchestra the whole time. Smaller orchestra, but an orchestra. So it was going to be half classical pieces and half Accept songs, all with the orchestra. He said, great. Their regular guitar player, Uwe, I think had some schedule conflicts and couldn't make all of them, and Wolf wanted the same band on all of them, so Wolf called me. And earlier that day, Ace had canceled his entire spring tour. So he's like, are you open? I said, what do you got? I'm wide open. This is perfect. And so it was 3 weeks in April, 3 weeks in May, and a couple one-offs, and that was going to be it. And it was all these amazing places. I went to Russia, Siberia, Bulgaria, all these places I'd never been to, playing these theaters. We played in Bulgaria, we played this Roman amphitheater. It was built in 90 AD. It was amazing, not 1990, it was 90 AD. And it was just amazing. We played all places like that, and it was a great time. But at the end of that,